Interesting Czech violin Josef Czermak around 1930s. The violin shows a two-piece maple back and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pics, a newly fitted elder ebony chin rest and tailpiece, new bridge, new sound post, and new strings.